good morning. Happy F talk.
I made coffee. And now I guess I have to start my classes. I know I have some like first day of class quizzes, just to verify attendance and stuff and make sure you read the syllabus. I'm also gonna look and see if there's any textbooks or anything I need to buy or order. So that's kind of the plan, just chill, low-key, nothing too crazy. Time has come. It's time to get ready. Nervy. Guess I'm more so nervous about the fact that I've not danced all summer. So I think that's what I'm nervous about. I'm gonna be hella out of shape. Can't believe I'm a senior. That's so silly. Should not be a senior. That should not be allowed. That means this is my last ever F-Doc, which is like mind-boggling. I'm getting ready early because I'm never getting ready early, so I also like did not have much to do this morning. I literally just looked at my classes, read the syllabus, read syllabi, and I ordered one textbook. The other one I have to go pick up, and then I realized one of my classes is like an accelerated class, so I'll be done by October. Yes, please. That's exciting. So that means after October, I'll be down a class, which is awesome. That's what's nice about the first couple weeks of school. People are like dropping and adding classes all the time. So you really don't have that much work. And then all of a sudden it's like midterms time and you're like thrown into shit. So I'm trying to enjoy the peace while I can. I'm not trying to do too much because I'm gonna sweat it off. Just trying to make me look alive. Now, go to do the brows. Let's do some bronzer. Hope I don't look dirty. Okay. Eyelash curlers in my purse. Don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair today. Haven't put my hair up in a while, especially after I cut it, so we'll see what it decides to do. Need to clean that up a little bit, and I need to contour the nose. Okay, finished getting ready. Do not. Okay, well, I'll show you. It's the leotard. It's like a halter. Okay, this is the fit. Don't judge. This is what dancers wear, I guess. Crazy, I know. Don't have to tell me, this is not the typical F-Doc outfit. This is what we got. Okay, so we're on our way. We're on our way to the studio. It's
11:04. We have class at 11:40. And then we have point at 1:30. And then, yeah, a meeting at 3. And then I think that's it for dance tonight, right? And then we have some packages coming. What? Happy F Talk! We just got out, so we're gonna go home. And we'll give you updates on our F Talk.
Hi everyone, so just got home. I don't know why it looks so orange. Amy and I made dinner. We had leftover chicken and veggies from the other night, and sausage and kale, and I had an ice cream bar and some fruit. That was good. Very tired. First day of class went great. I didn't fall like last year, which was improvement for me. So we had ballet class, which was good. My legs were very weak, but other than that, it was fine. It was just, I'm weak overall in general. We had point class, and the shoes that I sewed last night didn't really do much for me. They were a little fucked. So then I had to switch in my old shoes, which are literally like socks. So every time I went up on point, it was like, oh, is she gonna stay up there or is she gonna fall? But in a chillax day, to be honest. Oh, and then we had like a department meeting. Talk about the things we have going on this year. Have some exciting stuff.
That's a chillax morning.
And chillax morning, yeah. But on Thursday, we have auditions. So that's gonna be that. And then Friday, also auditions. And then I think we're gonna have auditions in the upcoming weeks. And we start rehearsal on Monday for a piece that we already know we're in because we did it last semester. We're just restaging it. Now you get to talk about your first day. Do you want to sit in the chair?
No.
You have to talk at a louder volume. I don't know why it looks like orange, but
well,
better.
It's gonna look weird when you edit it.
Yeah.
Well, this morning was chill. I looked at my online classes, and then ballet was, could have been worse, but it definitely could have been better. Point, again, could have been worse, but could have been better. You just gotta laugh at it sometimes,
or else you'll cry. Oh, I did. I did laugh a lot in point.
And my feet hurt a little bit. Tomorrow I have Spanish, so it's really like, tomorrow's more of my first day of class because I've never gone to that class before, and I'm really like thinking, are they gonna make me be like, hola, me llamo Amy?
Yes, they will.
Really? Did she, you have to do that?
Probably.
What do you say? Soy de, I don't even remember how you say where I'm from.
Carolina del Sur. I just say South Carolina.
Anywho, I'm just thinking of all that crap. I really,
really depends on. I remember going into Spanish, and it's such, well, first of all, having that as your first class of the day, like, don't talk a lot in the morning. So your first words of the day are usually in the foreign fucking language. But I remember on the first day, they'd be just talking at you in Spanish, and I'm like,
well, yeah, maybe. But it's like introductions. Anyways, I haven't taken Spanish in like 4 years, so this should be interesting. See, I don't even remember how to say that, but I think it'll come back once I, but still, I don't want to. It's really just the speaking.
I have microbiology in the morning at 8:05 a.m.
Oh, that's worse. But honestly, at least you got it done.
Let me see.
I wish mine was a little bit earlier.
Yeah, mine's at from 8:05 to 9:20 tomorrow, microbiology.
And before I even start.
I need to check that out and see if I, well, she'll tell us tomorrow. Not expected. I wonder if it's like a big lecture, but it has a lab that goes with it, so at least I think it does.
Like, is it 4 credits?
Uh-huh. It's like really dry right there. Anywho, that wraps up our last first day of class ever. Technically, tomorrow's also first day, but not really. Because we're going to dance, and dance is the majority of our...
Dance is easy tomorrow.
Yeah. Dance is, like, the majority of our stuff, so it's, like, academic classes, we don't have as many of those. Yeah, a lot of our classes have to be online because we don't got time, which is fine. Basically, like, high school when we did homeschool.
I don't recommend Connections Academy in South Carolina. I did not. I sat in my bed.
I got all my shit done in the morning for like 2 hours, and then I go to the pool and tan, and then go to ballet for all day every day. Cause I only did it second semester of freshman year of high school. Cause I knew I was going to governor school, so it was like kind of, I didn't do it for very long. But that was lit.
I feel like that is more work than the online classes we have now.
Anywho, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like it. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. And subscribe to my channel and follow me on my social medias.
Anywho.
Yep. Hope you like this video. Deuces. See you in my next one.